Hello, in front of me I've got Corsair K65. In this video I'll show you how to change keyboard lighting. In the beginning, go to the Corsair app. Now enter K65 Mini settings and go to lighting effects. Now you can create, copy or delete lighting layers. Now we can select lighting type from presets, custom and lighting link. Select quick time lighting zone, color, speed, start and stop. You can create several layers. If you find this video helpful, please leave like, comment and subscribe.